Well, howdy there, folks. This is Zero Stage Jester. Welcome back to our replay and relive of the 2014-2015 NHL playoffs between Detroit and Tampa Bay. We're comparing what happened in real life and comparing and doing a replay. In our replay, Tampa Bay is up 3-1 after winning 2 games in overtime and actually winning both games in Detroit. So can Detroit stave off elimination in this game and get back in the series? Well, before we find out, let's go ahead and check out what happened in real life here. So again, April 25th, 2015, Detroit at Tampa Bay. Let's watch and see what happened in real life.
The line walking. His shot negated by Luke Glendening, and it comes all the way back to Bishop. Glendening was injured in the late stages of the fourth game, and that was vitally important in terms of Tampa staging that comeback. Hedman's shot fought off by Mrazek. As Detroit is hard-pressed in their own zone, and Jonathan Erickson finally gets it out. Tampa Bay right on the puck. Here they come. Ryan Callahan, his shot, taking away the angle was Mrazek. Now Zetterberg to the corner. Gus Nyquist springs Henrik Zetterberg. 3-on-2. Moving up, Quincy with a shot, easily detected. Out to neutral ice. Landon Ferraro called up at the end of the season. A shot stopped by Bishop. Johnson gets to it. Cronwall took a run at Pilat. Shanahan greeted him. Wilkin Anderson in the skates of Stroman. Dug out, it's Yurko. Thomas Yurko, short side held by Bishop. Loosened back of the goal. Yurko looks for Joachim Anderson. Thomas Yurko holding onto it. Takes a shove from Stroman. A shot taken. Bishop makes the save. Cronwall will set it up. Little backhand dish. Now Zetterberg again. All the way across. Nyquist. Off bodies. Blocked by Carl. Good play. Filppula is there too. He's taken down by Abdelkader. 30 seconds left in the period. Nyquist to the outside. Going to go back to Zetterberg. Cronwall. Shot taken. They score! A bullet from the ring. It's for Shidlitsky. His shot tipped wide. To the corner. Zetterberg's on it. See the time left of the power play. Skate to stick Shidlitsky. Zetterberg caught by Bishop.
Well, that's just great penalty killing, particularly the extreme.
It'd be a great story.
Impressive, impressive to get that series 3-2 with a win in Montreal.
Look out. Here comes Landon Ferraro. Shut down by Bishop. Right onward, Stamkos. Back out to the center zone. Detroit now reorganizes. New center. Moving up. Yurko. Joachim Anderson. Caught by Ben Bishop. Will step a muscle a bit by Talorn. This way it's Quincy. He's given a jolt by Stamkos. He lost his stick. It pops out. Swept along but held in here. Shoved in by Stroman. Fought off and covered by Mrazek.
Oh, nice step in by Strom.
The defense and Cronwall. Moving along for Erickson in full flight. This is Luke Glendening. The rookie moves up, holds onto it. Shot taken, stopped by Bishop. They score! Drew Miller on the rebound, and Detroit has a 2-0 lead. 5 seconds left in the period. Drew Miller and Riley Shanahan have scored tonight for Detroit. Tyler Johnson fought off by Mrazek. He gets it back. Looks for Coburn. On him was Drew Miller. It goes deep. Nikita Kucherov. Brian Boyle powers one back. Here's Garrison. A wrister caught by Mrazek and maybe a tip on the way through.
Yeah, no question. That was deflected. Good little wrist shot from out high.
Filppula wins it back. Edmund now a handoff. Filppula from the boards. Shanahan is on him. He'll take it down low. Filppula retreats. Sets up Victor Hedman. Stamkos, Filppula. In deep again, Vladdy Demenstikov. Along the boards, given a shove by Shidlitsky. It's loose. Morrow back to the point. Carl, a wrister fought off by Mrazek. Nyquist along the boards and out. We'll check in. Paquette in support. Tampa Bay to the outside. Paquette, he'll grind it right out in front.
Stamkos from the wall for Paquette. Good stick that time by Miller, but got out. Shot taken. Mrazek makes the save. On the bit from Coburn, Stamkos, a heavy hit. That timeout cleans up the rebound. Erickson at the point. Kabeldotsu. Arisery scores! The Paquette eyes! They take advantage of that opportunity. Detroit by three.
Well, it starts with Winnie
Anderson. A handoff to Quincy. Kaiser out of the corner now. Danny DeKaiser back through center. All the way down and bullseye. Danny DeKaiser goes the length of the ice. And Detroit has a 4-0 lead in game five. They come up big. It is the second shutout in this series for Peter Mrazek. Little skirmish at the tail end. And game five goes to Detroit. They lead the best of seven series, 3-2.
All right, so if Detroit can do that tonight in our game, then they will stave off elimination and continue their playoff hunt. If Tampa Bay wins it, it's over, as they got a 3-1 series lead. So let's go ahead and get started. Have a face-off here. It's going to go to the right wing, Tatar. No dump in, 31, pass. And a 17 was shot one. 44, held, and face-off. It's going to be tied, so it's going to go home right defense. So Hedman picks it up. Oh, and a possible penalty right off the bat. And they will whistle it down, as an 18 is a giveaway. Penalty is 7 plus a minor. If it's a major, nope, 25. So it's just a minor penalty. For Thomas Tatar cross-checking. So, just like that, early in the game, Tampa Bay has a power play. 7 versus 8, plus 1, so it's a tie, power play right wing. So this time, Kilhorn gets it, but it's taken away by Erickson, who forces a dump in. Have a loose puck battle here. So offensive left wing, and you get plus 5, so you're going to win it. Glendang picks it up, and we'll have new players come out. No takeaway. 14 is an ice by DeKaiser. Loose puck hit by Darren Helm, and Hedman picks up the loose puck. Quincy knocks him off the puck. Goalie recovers it, and Kyle Quincy takes it. No interception. 35 is iced by Helm again. And there was absolutely nothing going on in that power play. So new lines come out. And 37, Stamkos with a good play. Over to Callahan. 25, shot 3. 81 is held. Face-off. 6 versus 4, so right defense. Matt Carlisle. 36 is a pass by Carlisle. And new players, left wing, 33 is a pass by Morrow. Loose puck hit off by Glendening. And it's going to be a tie, so Hedman wins it. But taken right back by Glendening. And we have another. Glendening steals it, and he's going to get his shot. 21 is a pass. Loose puck, nope. 18 is a pass, and loose puck, yes. 15 hit away. So Strahlman with the recovery, and new lines come out. Pass to right wing, number 5, shot 4 by Kucherov. 14, it's a goal by Kucherov. Early goal. Tampa Bay takes a 1-0 lead. Assist goes to Johnson. And then third high, so 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So Sitar on the assist. And let's check out the actual scoring summary there. Nikita Kucherov from Tyler Johnson. And Legend Sutar at 6:10 of the first period. All right, it's Ono. Let's change lines here. 3, 2, 1. Faceoff. 6 versus 4, right wing. Callahan. No interception. 39, great pass by Callahan. Over to Victor Hedman. 38 is a shot one. 30, save, rebound. Rebound goes to Hedman, who gets a 10. So a shot four in the rebound. 68, and Mazurak makes a great save there, keeping Detroit in the game. Faceoff. 8 versus 7. So left defense, I think this is the first faceoff they've won this game so far. Erickson takes it over to Cronwell, who does another, who finally hit off the puck by Kucherov. And we have a tie-up here, and Barbaro's going to win it. But it's taken away by Glendening, and new lines come out. 2, shot 3 by Miller. It's shot wide by Callahan. Picked up by Hedman. Possible penalty on Anderson. 6, it's a delayed goal. 6 is a shot 2. 67 is held. And let's find out. Penalty is 13, so it is a 2-minute minor. Holding on Anderson. Auto lines. Faceoff. 7 versus 8, so with the plus 3, it's going to go over to Stamkos. And Stamkos passes it to Fipulov for a 10. Shot 1. No block. 56 is held. So 6-1 shots for Detroit. Another faceoff. So the 8's kicked out. Faceoff. So 7 versus 3, but they get plus 9. So Drew Miller takes it. No interception. So no pass. Yes, it will be interception because there is no center. So 11 is odd. So Callahan with the steal. No loose puck. 39. Great play by Fibula. Over to Callahan for the 15. Shot 4. 41. Rebound. 21. Shot 3. 54. Held. And halfway through Anderson's penalty. Take him off. We'll put in... let's put in... Let's put in Tatar. There we go. All right. Face off. 7 versus 6. So plus 1 makes it a tie. Power play. Right defense. So Victor Hedman. No penalty. 16 is a shot 2 by Palat. 28. Save. Rebound. Rebound goes to... It's a tie. So Kucherov wins it. It's an 8. A shot 5 by Kucherov. 92. Easy save given over to DeKaiser. Shifting new penalties, or new players in. Left defense, 39. Ices that puck. No penalty, 20 is a pass. Penalty is over. And takeaway, no takeaway. Left defense is 20. So that is going to be a pass. Force jump in. Nope. 18 is a giveaway by Palat. No breakaway. So it's a pass by Nyquist. 28. Pass. 27 is a pass. Nothing going on in that shift. 29 is another pass. Dump in. Strowman causes the dump in. It's a puck battle, and Strowman wins it. And force dump in, nope. So 40, great play by Strowman. Strowman over to Callahan, 25, shot 3. 58, held by Barasek. Whew, new lines coming out. Faceoff, 7 versus 4. Nyquist wins it over to Zetterberg. And Zetterberg hits it over to Cronwell. 25, another pass from Jerko. Possible penalty, 31, and the whistle blows. 8 is a minor penalty for cross-checking. And Detroit goes on the power play. Just 2 power plays so far in the first period. Pretty clean game here, as both teams know the cost of taking a dumb penalty could cost the team the game here. So face off. It's going to be 8 versus 8. So Datsyuk wins it. Just leave the same line on. There we go. 8, not high enough. 28, a giveaway by Datsyuk, though. No breakaway, though, Brendan Boyle. But it's taken away by Tatar. But it's hit away from Boyle. We got a loose puck. Hedman wins. Taken away by the center, which is immediately taken back by Hedman, who loses it to Jerko. And no penalty, so it's a 10, a giveaway by Cronwell. No breakaway because there is no center, so it's going to be a loose puck. And it's going to go to Strollman. And 29, he's going to ice that bad boy. Jeez, long, we're going to auto line here, and even though there's no time left on it here. 12, shot by Nyquist. Beautiful inside shot, 57, held by Bishop. Doran's just got a few seconds left. Face-off. It's going to be 4 versus 7, so Johnson wins it. Penalty's over, and we'll auto-line. No takeaway, 38. Beautiful pass from Callahan over to Hedman. 14, Hedman gets a good shot from the slot. No block, 92 though is an easy save over to Helm. 19 is a giveaway by Kindle. No breakaway. Force dump in. Nope, 32 is a pass. Auto line, everyone in. 17 is a pass. Interception, it's an even time, so DeKaiser with the interception. 35 is a great play to Wise. Wise over to DeKaiser for 37, shot wide. And it looks like Matt Carlisle picks it up. Changing lines. 39 is a great place from Doran over to Hedman. 24, shot 2. No block, 62 is held. And it's 13-2 shots with just 2 minutes to go. Auto line here. We'll go 2-2, and we're going to go 1-2. Face off. Plus 4, so Anderson wins it. Right wing Amalcator. 20, pass. No penalty. 23 is a pass. Possible penalty on Carlisle. 16, it's an immediate call. 34 is outside his range, so actually no penalty. So auto line, face off. Stamkos is kicked out. And then, let's see, Kilhorn is actually kicked out. So it's Glendening versus Callahan at this point. Who Glendening easily wins it. Left defense, Brendan Smith. Force dumped in by Barbaro, and he chases the puck down. Brendan Smith hits him off the puck, and Kindle picks it up. 38 is going to be a great pass by Sheehan over to 28. Shot one by Brendan Smith. 51 is held by Bishop. On the line. Nope. I did not mean to do that. I meant to hit the other line. There we go. All right. Face off. Makes it even, so it's going to be home center, so Brian Broyle. And we've got one period under our belt. Tampa Bay, 13 shots on goal. Detroit, only 3. 1-0. So let's go ahead and auto line. Looks like Tampa Bay is going to come out with their fourth line here. Start roughing up Detroit. 7 versus 8, so plus 1 ties it up. So it goes to home right wing. Conley. 2. Beautiful pass. Strowman with the shot. 3. 14-0. Barely a save. Cronwell picks up the loose puck. 40. Beautiful pass from Datsyuk. Over to Erickson for a shot 0. 26. Shot rebound. Rebound goes over to Fipua. And new lines come out. Takeaway, nope. 17 is a shot 2. Kucherov, 47. Held by Mazarak. Faceoff. Left wing, so Stephen Wise. Force dumped in by Tyra Johnson. And we have us a Sheehan picks it up. 15 is a giveaway by Glendening. No breakaway. Palat changed lines. No penalty. 29 is a pass. No takeaway. 24 is a pass. 18 is a pass. New lines come out. 29 is a pass. Takeaway, no. 31 is a great pass from Palat. Over to Tyler Johnson. 30 is a shot 3. It's not shot wide. 74 is held. And it's 16-4 shots on goal. We'll get some new lines out. 7 versus 6, left defense. Garrison. 24 is a pass. New lines. 25, giveaway by TJ Brown. Breakaway if 4 or higher, they only have a 3 or higher, so it's a pass. Loose puck. I still have to take one breakaway away from, you know, if another breakaway comes, if you watched last game, I accidentally gave Tampa Bay a breakaway when they shouldn't have, and they actually scored on it, so made things doubly bad, but I couldn't go back at that point. So if Tampa Bay gets a breakaway, I will nullify it. And the next breakaway that Detroit gets, they will automatically get the breakaway, no matter what the role is, just to kind of even things up. All right? So loose puck, no loose puck. 35 is a pass. No interception. 11 is a pass. 38, good play by Stephen Wise. Over to DeKaiser for a 14 shot 1. 59, hailed by Bishop. New lines come out. Faceoff. Right defense. And a hit off the puck by Conley. And Kindle keeps possession. 34 is a pass. Change in lines. 20 is a pass. Force dump in. Yes, so Carlisle does that. And Datsyuk picks it up. 26 pass. Taken away by Stamkos. 2. So shot 2 by Carlisle. 55 is held. Let's auto-line in for a couple plays. 7 versus 6, a left wing Palat. We're just cruising through this game. Almost halfway done already. Let's see. 7. 7 is a giveaway. Okay, so I said an automatic breakaway. So this will even things up. Even though he doesn't qualify for the breakaway, he does get the breakaway. Drew Miller coming in. Shot. Saved by Bishop. All right, so my mistake I made. Kind of nullified there. So keep these same players. 7-6 left defense. Now we'll change players. What do we got? 31 is a pass. Possible penalty on Cronwell and is whistled immediately. 18 minor. Nicholas Cronwell slashing. Possible injury. I've turned off injuries, by the way. And now we'll get our, bring in Let's bring it to Kaiser. Face off. So we got 8 versus 6. So Stamkos wins it over to Strollman, who takes a 4-shot-3 Callahan. But it's actually a 5 defense. That's what the bracket's there. If they're on the power penalty kill, they actually, you read the numbers there. So there are 5. So it is a deflection there. Goes over to DeKaiser, takes it down. No penalty. 20 is an icing by Miller. And we will auto-line new players in. All right, interception, yes. So it is an even number, so Quincy intercepts it. But it's taken right away by Kilhorn. And a 10, shot 5 by Callahan. 93, though. Easy save over to defenseman. Plays the puck. Line changes. And you will put in Quincy. All right. Loose puck. Yes. So causes a loose puck. Defense. So Hedman wins it. Let's see what we have here. Lost track. 25. So pass. Penalty's over. Auto line. Taken away by Kindle. Taken right back by Conley. Taken right back by Kindle. Taken right back by Durin, changing lines. All they did was, that whole shift was basically just giving the puck away. Take away, no, not this time. It's a shot 4 by Stamkos. 16 is a goal. Stamkos comes in and scores. Tampa Bay 2, Detroit nothing. Assists go to Barbaro and Callahan. The official... 12-16 of the second, Stamkos from Barberto and Callahan. All right, well, we will face off. 7 versus 8, left wing, so Helm. And it's a loose puck. 7-5, so Hedman again picks up that loose puck and gets a 24 pass. So 13 is a shot 3 by Kucherov. Not shot wide because there's only a 4 there. 34 is rebound. Rebound goes to the left wing. We've got 6:40 to go in the second period. Detroit only managing 6 shots on goal. Tampa Bay 20. Taken away by Strollman. Pass to right defense number 2 if it's not. So it's not taken away. So 2 is actually shot 3 by Hedman. It's not wide. Shot is 92. Easy save, though. Easy save. Over to Helm. 6 minutes to go. Rotating the players in. 19. Shot 0. 73 is held by Bishop. And Detroit there with their 7th shot on goal here. Almost done with the second period. They're going to switch to 3 forecheckers now. They're not going to adjust their physicals, so the only thing that will be different is Tampa Bay, 3 forecheckers. Detroit's going to be 3 forecheckers. They're not going to adjust their physical play right yet. So, face-off, 7 versus 4, so left defense. Forced dump in. Nope. 18 is a pass. Possible penalty. 13, it's a delay. So 13 is going to be a shot 1. 84 is held. And the penalty comes out. 38 is actually outside his category, so it's not a penalty. But it will be a whistle and new players coming on the ice. 5:20 to go in the second. So, +6. So, Tyler Johnson wins it over to Pouat. And 22 is a pass. Forced dump in. Nope. So, 19's a giveaway this time by Pouat. And Datsyuk with the breakaway. Tatsu comes in, he shoots, 88, sco, save, and Bishop calmly knocks it over to Satur, who starts to play, 4:20 to go, takeaway, no, 18 is a shot, 2, 57 is held by Mrazek. Whew, lots of action going on here. Auto line, face off. Left wing visitors. So actually Drew Miller is going to win this one. And new players. No interception. 30 is a pass. Taken away by Garrison for a shot. 8. Save, rebound. Rebound goes to defense, gets plus 4, so he wins it. But it's taken away by Johnson. Home is going to get plus 2, so Matt Carlisle wins it. And no interception, 24 is a pass. No interception this time is a 33 pass. Change in lines, 2 minutes to go. 33 is a great play by Durin. Over to Conley for the shot 5. Beautiful pass, left to right. Bam! Blocked, no block, 31, save, off the post, rebounds, laying there, goes to Barbaro, who has an 11, which is only a shot 1, and he shot it all out of play, off the crossbar, he was aiming for the crossbar and shot it like 12 feet too high, so out of play, face off, 2-2, 1-1, face off. Kicked out visitors, so Anderson's kicked out. And actually, Abelkader's going to win it. Wow. All right, no penalty. 21 is a pass. 11, not quite. 28 is a pass. 36 is a pass. And not quite, almost intercepted, not quite, another pass. 40 seconds to go, we're going to do a shift. 2-2. Force dump in, yep. Garrison forces the dump in, which is picked up by Carlisle, who is then has the puck stolen by Datsyuk. And then he gets the loose puck. And that's the end of the period, as Detroit thought they had something going there. Whew, all right, changing lines here. Again, Detroit's going to have 3 forecheckers. All right, so face-off, 7-6, so plus 1, so it's equal. So home, right defense. So Hedman, we're going to be cruising right through this. No penalty, so 8. It's a shot 2 by Palat, 23. Good shot, save, rebound. Rebound goes to Johnson with a 3, a shot 5 on the rebound. If defense, a 4-checker 3, then no block. So they have no chance at a block, and it's a goal! Rebound. Tyler Johnson's rebound from Palat is a goal. So, 3-0 Tampa. I think it was... Yes, so let's see. It was Hedman Palat. So Palat with the assist and Hedman with the assist. There we go. And it's 3-0 to go, 19:40 to go. Tampa Bay is going to go low, physical play, and 1 forechecker. Detroit's going to go high physical, 3 forecheckers. They're going to have to pull out all the stops. Their season is riding on this. And we will auto-line here and do a face-off. 7 versus 4, right wing. Brett Conley forced up in no, 32 is a pass. So 4-checker 0-1, then no AST. So we won't get an AST result. 25 is a pass. Make sure Tampa Bay low, 1 forechecker. Medium, 3 high, and 3 forecheckers. There we go. So if the defense physical high, then hit loose puck. All right, so it is a loose puck. All right. It doesn't show in red because I didn't have the settings in there already. Saluz puck is 5-5. Offensive gets plus 3. So Garrison with picks it up. All right, here we go. Then it's a loose puck. So again, because they're playing physical, causing lose-lose pucks, 5-8. So this time Nyquist picks it up. Changing lines. If we're low, then no penalty. So good, no penalty. Great. Pass to right wing 21 is a giveaway by Applicator. Breakaway, no breakaway. And a possible penalty on Detroit here. But it's going to be a delayed call. Delay is this button there. Thank you. So Tyler Johnson with the 5. Shot 4. 46. Save. Rebound. Rebound goes to 7-7. So goes to Tyler Johnson, who gets his own rebound with another shot 5. No block. 63. This time it's held by Mrazek. We have to check the penalty. It's a 10 plus a minor if that's a major. Nope, it's just a minor. And we'll auto line here. 17:40 to go in the third. And Detroit, Kyle Quincy in the box for 2 minutes. Face off, 7 versus 8. So left defense, we get the plus 6 because we got less. So left defense, so Callahan. So if the forecheckers is 0-1, then no AST. So is it intercepted? No. 34 is a pass. Loose puck. And we have a 40, a beautiful play by Callahan. Over to 27, shot 2 by Kilhorn. 84, easy save, given over to left defense. Pass. Make sure 3-4 checkers. Detroit is going to high, Tampa Bay 1, and low. Okay, so defensive 3-4 checkers and takeaway. Nope. Okay, takeaway if, nope. So 17 is nice. Now we should start seeing low 1, high 3. There we go. No interception. 30 is a pass. Change in lines. Got to remove Quincy for, let's go Brandon Smith there. I always make sure 3, Detroit high, Tampa Bay, and low. There we go. All right, so penalty, no penalty, 33 is an AST. Beautiful pass by Kucherov over to Tyler Johnson. 16 is a shot 4, 61 is held. They got away with it that time. All right, auto line, 3, high, 1, low. There we go, face off, 7 versus 8, so left defense, Glendinning takes it. No force in, 2, shot 2 by Drew Miller on the penalty kill. It's not shot wide, shot 46. If that had been a 1 through 6, that would have been a short inning goal. Well, we had one of those earlier. Tampa Bay actually scored a shorthanded goal. Bishop, 46 is going to hold on to that. And faceoff, let's make sure 3 high, 1 low. Good. All right. Faceoff is 7 versus 8. So left wing again, Glendinning takes it, and now the penalty's over. Auto line. So 3 high, 1 low. There we go. Force dump in. Nope. Beautiful pass over to Datsyuk. Tries to lift it up over the shoulder. Defense, 4-checker, 0-1, then blocked. Then it's a block shot, so it is blocked by Garrison. Boom, block. And we have a loose puck. It's going to go to Matt Carlisle with the plus 6, so he's going to get it. Penalty, nope. So 25 is a giveaway by TJ Brown. Is it a breakaway? It is not a breakaway. So it's just a pass. It's not taken away. Darren Helm with a shot. 37. Save. Rebound. Rebound goes to Datsyuk with the 37. 37 is still a shot 3. Blocked. It is blocked by Garrison. And the rebound goes to Tatar. Takeaway. Nope. Pass to right defense 29 is a pass. Change lines, 3 high, 1 low. Takeaway, no takeaway, 26 is a pass. Low, the no penalty, so no penalty, it's an 18. 18's a giveaway, and even better, Kendall gives it up. Is it a breakaway? No, it's not a breakaway by Tyler Dodson. Takeaway, it is taken away by Drew Miller. Then it's an automatic dump in if we have 0 or 1 forecheckers dumped in. So plus 2 defense, so Tyler Johnson picks it up. We will auto line. Then penalty check. What if physical high, then penalty check? We have to do a penalty check. Even though he didn't make the check because they're playing high physical. So that's the 9. Yep, 2 minutes. That's the price you pay for doing that. You get some extra calls, but you do get some other bonuses on that. So, auto line, yes, we'll remove him in just a minute. Can you just hold on to your pantyhose? We'll go with Erickson and Brendan Smith. There we go. Detroit, we'll go to medium now. 3-4 checkers, medium. Tampa Bay, 1 and low. There we go. Face-off, 7-8. So left wing, because we get the plus 7. Stamkos, it's not taken away. 36 is a great play from Callahan. Callahan over to Kilhorn. 14 is a shot 4. And it's not wide, but it is shot number 100 out of play for a face-off. Okay, we'll auto-line some people in there. Detroit, 3-4 checkers, medium. Tampa Bay, 1-4 checker, and low. Thank you. Face-off. 7 versus 6. So, Anderson's kicked out, but Helm will take the face-off. And he gets the plus 7, so he wins it over to Anderson. Big, big play there. Yes. We're working on that. We'll bring in Kindle. Alright, so I got to check our offense here. So 3, a medium, Tampa Bay 1, and low. There we go. Alright, so loose puck. It is a loose puck caused by Callahan. 7 versus 4, plus Stroman gets a plus 2, so he wins it. So if 3-4 checkaways, then it is a takeaway. So it is a takeaway. No takeaway by Stamkos, so 30 is an ice. Penalty possibility, nope. So 30 is a actual shot 4 by Stamkos. 80 held by Mazurek. 11 minutes to go. All right, let's auto-line some new people in here. Make sure 3-4 checkers, medium. Tampa Bay, 1-4 checker, and low. Face-off, 7 versus 6. They get the plus 8, so they win it. Pass over to DeKaiser. No loose puck. 21 is an ice. Penalty's over. Auto-line. So 3, medium, 1, and low. Force dump in. Nope. Right wing, 19. 19 is a pass. Change lines. 3, medium, 1, low. Thank you. Let's see. Offensive, 3. Nope. So, loose puck. Nope. 21. 21 is a pass. Penalty. No. So, 23. It's going to be a pass. And then it's going to be another... 28, pass, taken away, nope, so 24 is a shot, 1, 9, oh, so close, rebound, and it goes over to Smith, who then has, so if you get a pass, you get an AST, no penalty, 38 would have been a pass, but instead, Brandon Smith gets an AST play, over to left wing, 24, shot 2, 21, save, rebound. Rebound goes over to Kindle, who has a number 1, shot 5, and it's a goal. Cabell Kendall with the goal for Detroit, and this game is not over yet. Assist by Gustav Nyquist and he can't assist his own, so I guess that is the only assist there. 8:40 to go in third. Detroit, don't fans, don't go away yet. It's not over. So we'll switch lines. 3, medium, 1, low. Face-off, 6-6, home right defense. Victor Hedman, no penalty, 11, shot one by Callahan, 50 is a save. Face-off, nobody's high, so we'll do another face-off. Center, visitor, so Anderson steals that face-off. Changing lines, 3, medium, 1, low. No force dump in. Left defense, 6. Oh no, it's a giveaway by Erickson. Is it a breakaway? No, it's not a breakaway. This is what I screwed up last time. So it's just a pass. Interception at 5. Not high enough, 39. Great play by Matt Carlisle. 33 on the shot. Shot 0. It's not shot wide, but a 90 is given off to an easy save and given to Cornwell. We will auto line 3, medium, 1, low. I don't know why I keep switching that. You're driving me crazy. Loose puck, no. 18, pass. Loose puck, yes. Conley causes a loose puck. It's going to be taken by Strollman. If 4-3 forecheckers, then use pass number. So, if defense is using 3-4 checkers, then use the pass. So pass, dump in, no dump in, pass to right defense number 1, shot 4, no, is this, no, shot 45, rebound goes right over to Conley, 5, which is a shot 5, it's not shot wide, 18 is a goal, and that could be the icebreaker there. Tampa Bay, Brett Conley. Let's see who has assists here. So, looks like Victor Hedman with the shot, Strollman with the pass. So, Hedman with the assist, and Strollman with the assist. There we go. And it's 4-1. Same setup, but Tampa Bay is going to go just to 0-4 checkers. And low, Detroit's going to go medium and 3, I guess. And we'll change lines. Face-off, 7 versus 8 plus 1, so it's a tie. So it goes to home right wing, which happens to be Kucherov. And we're going to change lines. So 3, medium, 0, low. If defensive forecheckers 3, then use the pass number. So, pass. Otherwise, it would have been an AST. I got it. Okay. So, nothing there. And pass to center number 1. So, shot 4 by Fibulup. 266. Held by Mazurek. New players coming in. Let's make sure 3, medium, 0, low. Face-off, 7-8 plus 1 ties it, so it goes to visitor center. So Datsyuk still wins it. All right, face-off, offense 3, then you get a pass, you get an AST. No penalty, 21 is actually a giveaway by Datsyuk. No breakaway, though, but more time off the clock. New line comes in, 3, medium, 0, low. All right. Defensive, physical, high, nope. Loose puck, nope. 38 is a great play by Hedman. Over to Strollman with the shot, 1. 43 is held. 41 shots on goal by Tampa Bay, only 12 by Detroit. 5 minutes to go. Possibly in Detroit's season here. This is game number 5. And what are we going to do? We're going to do auto line here. Nope, we're going to put in that line and this line. All right, here we go. 3, medium, 0, low, face-off. +1, nobody gets a +1, so it goes to home, left wing, so Morrow picks it up. No penalty, 21 is a pass, time is ticking away. Loose puck 1, yes, so that is Tatar with the big hit. Loose puck is going to go to Erickson, changing lines, 3, medium, 0, low. Offense, no. Intercepted, 6, no. 38, it's a pass. No penalty, 35 is another pass. Forechecking, offense, 3, and pass. Okay, so we get no situation there. 20 is a pass, so they get an AST. AST over to Kindle, 23 is a shot, 2. Defensive forechecker 0-1, then it's a block shot. So block shot goes over to Johnson. 3 minutes to go. Change in lines. 3, medium, 0, low. Forechecker offense 0-1, then no AST. Interception. It is intercepted. Odd number, left side defense. So Erickson with the interception. No interception there. 40. Great play by Erickson. Makes a hell of a pass over to Tatar. 38's a shot, 2. 94. Easy save. And over to Brendan Morrow. 2:20 to go. Defensive physical low. Loose puck 1. It's a loose puck by Helm. Goes over to Carlisle. Changing lines. No penalty. Right wing 6, so shot 2 by Callahan, 49's a held. 2 minutes to go. Face-off, 6-8. So with the +6, right defense, Hellman gets it. 140 to go, changing lines, dump in. Yes, it's a dump in by DeKaiser. Glory recovers, leaves for left defense. 120 to go, they could pull the goalie. 3 goals down. To lose the game, their season's over. But 3 goals down in a minute 20. Sure. I guess we. No, they won't. They'll just keep their goalie in. No takeaway. So 12 on the shot. Shot 1 by Applicator. It's 11. Save. Rebound. 5 versus 7. DeKaiser wins it. 31 is a shot. 0. 39 is held by Bishop. Just a minute and 20 to go here. New lines coming out. Detroit coming out with their number 1 line. 3 defense. 2. Now we'll go. They're going to re-rank their 3-3 line. All right. Very important face-off, 8 versus 8, visitor right wing, so Thomas Tatar gets it. Loose puck, yes it is a loose puck. Let me make sure our stats here, 3 medium, 0 and low. So we got a tie-up here, defensive center gets a +6, so Brian Boyle wins it. Oh no, defense physical low, then no penalty, but no possible penalty on Cronwell here with 40 seconds to go. 22, so it's an immediate call. 25, oh, it's just with the, you know, that's right, we're doing my my home rule where within the last 3 minutes of regulation and overtime, everybody gets a +1. So it wouldn't actually have been a penalty. So this would have been just a pass in this case. Loose puck to center, no loose puck. Pass to center 5, shot 4. It's blocked. Given over to Cronwell. Just a few seconds left. Pad the crowd standing on their feet. They're cheering, they're yelling, they're screaming. The place is going crazy here in Tampa Bay. Loose puck, no loose puck. Center with a shot 2. If 0-4 Chalkers, then it's a block shot. So block shot over to Cronwell. And that is the end of the game. 4-1. End of the period. Game over. Thank you. Oh, yeah, we'll be able to see. So Victor Hedman, number one star. Tyler Johnson, Tampa Bay, number two star. Ryan Callahan, Tampa Bay, number three star. Victor Hedman with two assists. Tyler Johnson, one goal, one assist. Callahan with one assist. Let's look at our... Oops, wait a minute. Let's look at the game statistics. Statistics, please. Give them to me. All right, so here it is. Detroit goals. It was Kendall and... I guess that was it, huh? Yes, since it was 4-1, I guess that would be it. Stamkos with the goal. Tyler Johnson with the goal. Kucherov with the goal. Brett Conley with the goal. Power plays. Detroit over 1. So Tampa Bay only took one penalty this whole game. Tampa Bay was over 5, so Detroit took 5 penalties. But Tampa Bay with only one penalty in a crucial game like that, that's well disciplined. And Bishop only had to make, they took 15 shots. He saved 14 of them, let one goal in, 93%. And Mazarak took 42 shots at him, saved 38, let four goals in, 90% average there. And they get the loss. So, ladies and gentlemen, with the win by Tampa Bay 4-1 at home here, they win the series 4-1, winning 2 games in overtime and another game that was very, very close. Another game that they actually came back and won. And I think this is pretty much the only game of the series that was won by 2 or more goals. So, pretty exciting series. It didn't quite go the 7 games like it did in real life, but still a very, very exciting game for us. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the series. If you did, let me know in the comments section below. Let me know what your thoughts are. Let me know if you see any improvements we can do. And if anybody has any specific kind of playoff series that they would like replayed, let me know in the comments section below. So thanks all for watching this. Again, you know, if you think of something, let me know in the comments. And otherwise, we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.